In the previous video, we did Modern House Part 1, but this is Part 2, and we are gonna do the living room.
There we go. Now we have a shelter kind of place, but it's looking very empty. Let me show you how it looks from the outside. Looks like this. Okay. Now we're gonna come with this part too. I forgot that part. Yeah. Yeah, so now we're gonna put some glowstones. Okay. So now this is the middle of the so we'll do that as well. So, why I took trapdoors? Yes, it's for the light. Because glowstone alone, it looks not that kind of neat. And looks like it's the house is not finished or something. Now, lanterns. There are good source of light. Instead of just having, you know, they are the kind of like the torches. So I'm planning this could be a place where the members of the house or whoever is living in is going to spend their most time in. So it means it's a living room. So let's build this setup for the living room. So black concrete, we need it. Why? I'll tell you later. That's a surprise. And a button. Need a black button. I'm trying to suggest you. So now the doors and this. So basically I'm trying to tell you I'm gonna make a television. Yes. So now gray concrete. Yeah, we need it. I'll tell you why. Because there should be always a table under. And the button? Yes, the button. We put it over here. Yeah, so it's a perfect TV. Oh wait. I think we need to add one more layer to the TV thing. So let's see if it works. Yeah, it's a big TV. Yeah, so yeah, it looks perfect. Now for the sofa, you know, the sofa where we sit. You could take quartz if you want a good suggestion. So now I have the TV. Looks good. Now we are gonna make a kind of a small library. So now let's start building it. Okay, looks perfect. There's one more thing. Missing ingredient. Yes, it is painting. It will look good. It will look good, especially. That big. Over here, that's the only space. I need a little bit of space. So we've created it, the hall kind of thing. Now build a big table. That's what I'm. Let's build a small pot. Let's see. That looks nice. Now let's add some carpets. Black. I'm gonna take red. Let's see. We'll just put it like this. Yeah, looks good. The hall looks really good now.
Guys, stay tuned for the next video of Modern House. We're gonna build some new and awesome things. So stay tuned. Hit the like button, subscribe us for more awesome videos. Bye-bye.